However, on a small down... Another day. Another dawn of humankind. It is time to finish breakfast, give a rousing speech, and leap into the future.
Do it.
Just because a culture died out doesn't mean it wasn't worthy of study.
The tribe!
Onwards.
Together!
This way.
This way. My feet. What's over there?
Will do. No. Nature forbids us. For our young.
Right.
This way.
Okay.
together.
Executing your first ransack is not very friendly, but it's better to be the ransacker than the ransackee.
Nature forbids us. Be with us. Earth gives us strength. Together.
Sustenance, security, and pleasure. Wonderful stuff, this simple food.
We move.
Bloody and smelly, aren't they? History may be changed by battles, but that doesn't mean they're enjoyable.
Onward.
Give the strength. Onward. We move.
Ah, the challenges of a young civilization. It's hard keeping up with the neighbors when they have the wheel and you don't. Humankind learns quickly that everyone contributes. If you're terrified of wild animals, you can grow lentils or catch fish. Tribes settle towns. Towns develop markets, and markets begin the exchange of goods, services, and most important, rumors and hearsay. Entering this era as the Egyptians, then? No prizes for guessing how you plan to leave your mark.
Strike first! Strike hard! Yeah. Let's go!
No fear!
The first ransack. I wouldn't call it elegant, but it may teach them to keep their doors locked.
Come over here. Over this way.
The world is full of new opportunities, is it not? Hear my proposal.
I see possibilities. Perhaps a financial incentive might cause me to accept.
No, I cannot agree to this anemic proposal.
If that is your wish.
My instinct said, don't trust them. It was right.
In constructing an emblematic quarter, you have become a builder and a creator. There is more to creating an empire than just yelling orders.
For your families.
Follow me.